The 100-foot steel tower, standing on four legs with concrete footings, allowed the team to assess the weapon's behavior when dropped from a bomber. With great care and anticipation, the gadget is now hoisted to the towering steel structure, using an electric winch. Now, it's test time. Oppenheimer and the team move to the S-1000 control bunker for safe observation. The countdown begins. The Trinity Test, a resounding success that heralded the beginning of a new atomic era.